are you today?
I'm fine, thank you. And today, you're ready. Watch my channel every day. Just looking at me doing something like painting and doing octopus and doing sorts of things and cleaning up and tidying up. Okay, and this one is art doing rainbow out of origami. And this is for my school too. So first I want to show you the steps that I already bring here, and it's all ready to make it. First step, always have glue to stick all of the colors. And we need pom-pom for doing the clouds. And scissors to do the edges one, and you can just cut it, and a ruler, because mommy already do it for rainbow colors. And we need the colors, the origami for the colors of the rainbow. First color, we have the color red, the color orange, and the color yellow. Green, dark green, blue, and also pink. That's my favorite color, but blue is my most favorite color. And we have a paper that has two clouds. After that, we glue it. Glue whatever you want to stick it in the rainbow, and glue here, and put some little pom-poms in here. Now I'm gonna cut the rainbow colors. See this line? I only have to cut it in this block. And I'm gonna do it in order. First, the color red. So, everyone, my mommy already cut the colors of the rainbow, and they look just like these. You see them? But first I'm just gonna do it in order. And we need seven colors. See? A rainbow is beautiful. Okay, I got my glue stick.
Yes.
School. another color. See the back, like this, and keep together. Hold it like this. Take your other color and put it. This is kind of not in line, so you can cut it with a scissor. And first you have to finish it all first in order. After that, you cut the edges so it can be all lined. My mommy kind of helped my rainbow color, so it's okay. Now I'm going to cut the clouds. Clouds are white, so I use a white paper. I use a scissor to cut it. Get to do the pom-poms. Now we need to piece them up a little bit. This much. Now we glue clouds. Now we put the pom-poms, put it each side here. You need to press it so it will stick. Put some pom-pom on the clouds. Now I'm going to shape it like a rainbow. Okay, now I'm finished. Do you like my rainbow, Mommy?
Yes, so beautiful.
Watching me again, and I hope you like and subscribe, and you can follow to my channel, and you can just watch it later or now. So bye everyone. Assalamualaikum. Mommy say bye.
Bye. Thank you.